1948, Jim Sharp became the first bull rider in NFR history to ride all 10 bulls and win the aggregate title with a 771-point total on 10 heads. Jim went on to win the most NFR aggregate titles in the bull riding with a total of three, the first in 1988, the second in 1989, and the third in 1992.